So, in this video I will keys to unlock. This board is really the most goofiest and worst board in the Subway Surfers game ever. I don't know why would they even add this to the game. So that's it for this video. What do you think about this new absurd hoverboard? Tell me your thoughts in the comments down below. Also don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.